Ring General Gunther ready to wage war in the ring here.
Cole, there are so many metaphors to describe Gunther's abilities in the ring, and you went with the most obvious one. That's what I get for expecting anything more than average from you. That's where Gunther and I are very similar, Cole. We expect everyone to operate on our high level, and anything less is an insult.
Oh boy, this is gonna be a long night.
And he's facing off against Rey Mysterio, a competitor who is known to bring the fight with a lot of heart. You find out real quick that Rey is tough to keep down.
Mysterio shows no fear and has a larger shadow than his stature would determine. But there are a lot of people in the locker room who wanted to be the one to say, I brought down the biggest little man in WWE.
Clearly not impressed by his opponent thus far. Powerless position to be in right now.
Section.
The referee continues. The count may call it soon. And he's taking this to the outside now.
Off the barricade.
Uh-oh.
Oh, right on the barricade, gut first.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Would you have given the legendary Rey Mysterio heading into this match?
I'll stay active and choose when to strike carefully. Head-on fights aren't really Rey's strong suit, so Mysterio should wait until the time's right so he can attack on his terms.
Ooh, slows that down with a well-placed kick.
Ooh, tough with the suplex.
You've got to wonder if Rey can withstand this.
Gunther's doing whatever he wants because he can.
Gunther moved at the right time.
Oh, short arm chop.
Hang on.
Gunther, just a force of nature to contend with.
Oh my God, what impact.
This is it.
Kicking out in time.
What do you have to do to put this guy away? This was over.
Gunther doesn't just want to fight, he wants to battle.
Lighten up the chest, and now straight to the knee.
And Mysterio beginning to really be worn down here.
Gunther with steely resolve to do that kind of damage.
Oof, that can knock you out.
And Gunther is showcasing his arsenal.
But Mysterio won't give up, guys.
All right, that's it.
Gunther, rear naked choke now locked in. Oh, body is not meant to bend that way.
For the love of God.
He may get the three count right here.
Chance for him to get back into this match.
Oh my God, what a cross body. What awareness seeing Ray coming. And you know what's next?
Uh-oh.
And he's able to reverse. Just want to fight, he wants to battle.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
Back suplex on the apron.
Gentlemen, Rey Mysterio may be fading away here.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
Something so reckless.
And now gets tossed into the ring. Makes the cover. Kicks out. He still has life.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
This is just brute power.
What a German suplex.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
Corner. This can't be good.
You've got to wonder if Ray can withstand this.
Gunther seizing every opening.
Claw in the face. Is this necessary?
Ripping at the eyes.
Loving blow.
Place for him to be right now.
Ray had that well scouted.
Here's a snapmare.
A basement drop kick. Down with a DDT. Kick lands. Drop kick to the knee. This match grinding him down a little.
Mysterio with a wrist lock. Watch this athleticism and agility.
Oh, and gross. And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. He's back into the ring. Oh,
that'll line up your chest.
Planning on what to do next.
He's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
He's trying again.
Slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
Gunther kicked.
Gunther secures the win.
Here is your winner, Gunther!
Cementing their name after that match.
Definitely earning those accolades with that win.
No doubt about it, support for this guy grows by the second in the estimation of the WWE Universe.